Okay. So, let's see. About dash, grapple. Oh, grapple, dash, grapple. No, I can't. Grapple, dash, dash. Wow. I just did one dash there. Okay. Let me just run through them real quick. Okay. This gives me a poison blood vibes. Yeah. Really reminded me of that part where we were like trying to forcefully explore the area with a lot of them having like blood. Bullets and projectiles flying around, lasers and all. Wow, why are you making it difficult? Wow, this is really cheaped in. Ready dying. Bullets are homing. Laser doesn't have any indications as to when are they going to fire. Just pop out of nowhere. You know, it's really hard to avoid that. Even with shields and double dash. Heal real quick. Right? Yeah. Heal real quick. Okay. Where do I go now? I know he's there. Yeah, I know he's there. So there's no like cheating our way out of here, like killing them and then just healing on the cross. How about I do them one by one? Yeah, it's really hard to do that because everybody's teleporting. Okay. No. No. Stop following me. I wasn't trying to like avoid them because you know they could just like teleport on my face. Like I might be wasting my heal if I heal while they know that I'm there. So, yeah. Just trying to do this in a kinda stealthy way. Then I could heal. Okay, how do I get there? Is there any? Oh, okay, yeah. Get deeper. He doesn't even know how to teleport right on my face like the other bug did. Okay, this laser. Yeah, I forgot. Sorry. Yeah. It's not machine gun anymore. It's not a machine gun Porkchop. Did you see that bug run? Running with all his might. Wow. And die. Ooh, I miss Pooh-acid. But let's see if I can loot all of them. No, of course not. Of course you can't defeat all of them with one mode. This is really exhausting. Yeah, I just caught it. Yes. I explored a bit more and died a lot more. So, yeah. Now I'm just trying to like eliminate them one by one without trying to, you know, like trying to get past them, because there's no point. Everyone's gonna be like teleporting on my face, at my back, trying to catch up with me. Oh, actually there's a pattern for the laser. Let's figure it out. But still, it's pretty like, surprising. It's like a curveball. Okay, I accidentally went here. It's fine. Yeah, that's how you teleport. You don't like teleport beside you, like what the other bug did. Like that, like how you are doing. That's not how you teleport. You teleport right at my back or in my face. Hey, that's not funny. That's not even funny. Okay. Huh. What's in here? What's over here? What's over here? Oh, a port to feed my skull. Alright! Everything's pretty dandy. Yep, I've been here! See how peaceful it is when there's no pork chops or bugs around? Or even frogs? It's really peaceful. Ooh, see that? You see the skills? That's a perfect dash. Oh, grapple and dash combo. I just let them see me. Wow. Now there's too many projectiles too. Ooh. Okay, this time I didn't really like. I didn't really misclick the cube. I just tried if I can like, erase some of them, not all of them this time. Oh my goodness, there's a lot. Ooh. No. This is where you died a while ago. Too many of too many. So too many. Wow, I should have double dashed. This frog is really irritating. Wow. See? They really jump to your face. Wow. Exhausting. And annoying. This is the worst stage. I wonder what the next stage would be. Wow. Worst stage ever. It's really... just too many enemies who can teleport right at your face and spit lots of projectiles like this, and it's homing, so it's really difficult too. And that laser is irritating as heck as well, because they don't really mark where it's going to hit. It's just firing. Yes, and it's really hard to tell. Well, it's really hard to talk while playing this, but okay. I'll get the... wow. I was just about to say that I'm going to get the hang of it, but okay. Minus two lives already. Let me just heal real quick. Okay. Don't tell me that I'm not gonna be able to meet the next boss. They are tough as heck. Nope. How about I just run? Again. Same freaking strategy. I'm just checking if there's something. If there's somewhere to. I mean, if I defeat them, do I get to go somewhere? Or am I just wasting my time here? Ooh. Really hard, really difficult, really difficult. Yeah, kind of fed up on that side, so I'm just gonna go over here for the meantime. Maybe this route is better or easier. It's not that I'm looking for an easy way out, but you know, I'm looking for an easy way for you to watch me. Okay. Yeah, this is, I remember this. This is the place where I got, like, I accidentally entered. Yeah, that one. That part. I accidentally entered the open. Okay, so what do we do here? Wow. Okay, yeah, there's a shortcut going here. From here to there. I'm not really sure if I'm making sense, but okay. I'm almost at the boss. Does look like satanic. I'm not really sure. Is that gonna be a random? Or is it gonna be Satan himself? Okay, this part again. I know just what to do, baby. Okay. Oh. There we go. Yeah, drink all those projectiles. Whoop. Oh my goodness. Let me go far. Let me go far. Ah. That strategy won't work, will it? Will never work. Okay. Really, really annoying. Wow. They don't really stop. They just fire their rounds away. They just stop, they can see you, but while they can see you, they'll just fire every bullet or every projectile that they have in arsenal. Wow. Surprise. Okay. Whew. Okay. Not even near that place where I died. On. That is a good way to kill that fog. Fake enemies. can I clear them from here? No. Let's see. Nope. I didn't hit anything. Bam. I am invincible. I was. Not anymore. Wow. As soon as I get here, I get critical. Okay, so let's just heal. Hold on. What if I just kill them one by one? Just be patient with it. Just heal whenever I'm done. Whenever I'm done killing a large batch of them. Like this one over here. Wow. That's really annoying. Okay. Just checking if I can get back. Seems like I can, but I'm gonna try it. I'm not gonna try it more. It's obviously. Obviously, I can get back. It's just a matter of timing. Oh, this frog over here. Wow. No! Okay. It's done for. Ouch. Always gets me. Yep. Heal real quick. Then kill another batch. Go. Ooh. Oh, it's greened already. Ooh. There we go. Oh, I missed. Something new, something new. Even deeper? Hold on. Let me just clear these pork chops and possibly eyeballs or bugs or bugs or vultures. I haven't seen vultures in a while. Well, I don't see any crabs as well. So maybe they're just like. A stage exclusive type of monsters. It would be really nice if they are stage exclusive and they are the boss. I mean, like how the Porkchops have their own boss, the Eye have their own boss, the Bugs have their own boss. I mean, combined with the Eye, but hey, is this a secret path? Let's see! Okay, can we cross this? No, of course not. Oh, a chick. There we go. That was a really far swing. Huh, that was easy. Why am I firing? I mean, I'm just checking because it looks like it's breakable.